Welcome to Bishop Druitt College. We're very, very proud of our newest resource, the Garra-Garraji Dance Studio. It's a wonderful resource that's at the heart of the school. This new facility will help all of our students, whether they're first-time dancers or whether they plan on being professional dancers. It's an exciting new development. Our dance studio's name comes from the Gumbaynggirr word for movement and dance. So Garra-Garraji is a perfect name for this new dance facility. This purpose-built facility has the most advanced technology in flooring, light and sound. Whether it be movement in a PE class or whether it be dance through a future dance academy, this exciting resource and our teaching and learning philosophy will help your students be as good as they can be.
Hi, I'm Bishop Murray. I'm really sorry I couldn't be with you for the opening of your new dance studio. One of the things I was going to do when I came was to read for you part of one of my favourite songs, The Lord of the Dance. I danced in the morning when the world was begun, and I danced in the moon and the stars and the sun. And I came down from heaven and I danced on the earth. At Bethlehem I had my birth. Dance then wherever you may be. I am the Lord of the dance, said he. And I'll lead you all wherever you may be. And I'll lead you all in a dance, said he. Of course, the song is about Jesus and his dance of love towards the world. May God richly bless you in your dance and in the use of your new dance studio. I really look forward to having a tour of it next time I come to BDC.
On behalf of the College Council, it gives me great pleasure to be able to endorse the opening of this magnificent dance studio. It's taken a number of years and a lot of dreaming and a lot of opportunities that we've looked forward to be able to offer our students in the future a world-class facility that allows them to just add another string to their bow when it comes to being world prepared. Congratulations, BDC, on behalf of the College Council for having this initiative and for moving forward and making such a facility available.
This dance studio is specially built. So the floor is a special attendance floor, which means that the students are able to dance safely, which is very important when you're dancing from kindergarten all the way through to year 12. So already with the new space, we've seen such an improvement in culture within the school with dance. Classroom management, having a specific space to run the courses, allows us to really expand in our programs and reach new limits with dance.
Snake up through that lower back, shoulders are low and reach long. One, four, knees keep turning out. Six, time in front. Seven, find your fifth.
Left foot too strong. Side to the right. Crisscross. Crisscross. Cha-cha, real smooth. Let's go to work.
Movement is present. It's all around us. It's the air we breathe, the beating of our heart, the blood in our veins, the thought we think. It's all movement. What a better way to get to know oneself than to truly let that movement be felt, to move, to dance.
It's almost like a safe space in here. It's the acoustics are amazing, the sounds are amazing, and compared to other studios that I've been at, most studios only have wooden floors, and with this amazing new tar cat with the springboards underneath, it helps with jumping, with turns, with rolling. When I'm dancing, I'm used to dancing on wooden floors or just a regular stage. But with this floor, it almost like it moves with you and it supports you as you roll, jump or turn. And yeah, it feels like it just lifts you up and makes you jump higher and makes the rolls more comfortable.
I think the new studio is amazing. The interior is like flawless. I love how when I go to do a roll, I don't smack my knees on it and it doesn't hurt if I do a jump and I land wrong. It's really nice.
The studio is amazing with natural light from the windows and the sun, and the floor is probably the best floor I've ever danced on, because the tarket, it supports your weight when you're doing jumps and turns. Little kids in primary will have the opportunity to dance in the studio, so yeah, they're very lucky.
This exciting resource and our teaching and learning philosophy will help your students be as good as they can be. The Dance Academy and this new facility and our cutting edge technologies inside are a first for the Coffs Coast region. So come along and be involved in the dance program here at Bishop Druitt College. We welcome you and we look forward to working with you in the future.